I'm always doing the most. Finish my cup and reload. Let it swing right back.
Hi, you guys. Welcome back to another video. So I've decided to whack the camera out because I'm stressed. Literally so stressed. We are on the way to the VIP Miss You event and it's been a very busy morning. But I'm just, I feel myself, you know, getting worked up. So I thought I'd just get the camera out, settle into it, because it's going to be a great night. Isn't it, vibes? It's going to be fantastic. I'm going to have a whale of a time. So I'm just going to, I've had my hair done before we left because it would obviously make more sense to do that. Sean's decided his hair trimmed, and then I've just got to do my makeup and get dressed. We are running 1 hour behind schedule. But I don't think that's going to be a problem because I literally just have to get makeup on. I'm just going to check in. Well, these are my nails. Well, I have actually done the video of these so you guys can see them. And it's the Glam & Glitz Mood Acrylic, so that's going to be super exciting. I'm going to do a full swatch video from Pro Beauty because I got 26 new colours. So that is gone. And yeah, my dress is back. All you're getting for now, because I'll show you that later. So yeah, bye.
Just keep it white and black as if I'm your sister. I'm too hip to hop around, time to hit with you. I know I get wild thoughts.
Awkward, love you. Yeah, it looks nice, doesn't it? Because they all match as well. Because they're black.
Yeah, because they're black.
Yeah. I hope it's a nice room. It looked alright. I hope it's got a bath. Oh, yeah. Oh, babe. We should get that bath at home. We need a new bath.
Look at it.
Hey you guys. So we've literally obviously just got into the room. We've just delivered, is it huge? We've just delivered some of the items to the goodie bags. Damn, Daniel. Bloody hell. That's quite beautiful. Let's look what's outside just because if I can find the end of the curtain. Well, I think it's just John Lewis. I can't find the end. Oh, I love it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Need your stocking.
Is there any wine? No, I don't think it's meant to be full, is it?
Well, I'd expect it to be full.
I mean, we're not getting smashed.
Might be later.
Yeah, later. I think they may be complimentary and then you've got to... These are like nuts
and stuff.
Yeah. So if we eat them, we have to pay extra.
To pay for them.
Shut the front door. We've paid enough already.
Heard right.
Oh.
So do you just want two mojitos or something like that?
Yeah,
sometimes a bit dry,
though, aren't they?
That's the problem.
Oh, is it?
I've never had
one
of them. A
porn star one. It's got that thing in
the middle,
doesn't it?
Yeah.
My
favourite
cocktail, vodka,
vanilla,
passion fruit.
Why?
Because that's what sounds
Just try
good.
It.
Okay, then.
So you want a porn star?
I want a porn star. Why don't you get one of them?
No, I want a mojito.
What if I prefer that more? A mojito. Can you order, please?
No, you.
I don't particularly want to. I don't know how to speak the language.
We're at 5300.
No, don't drink the wash.
It's the other.
Go on. How are you going to say it, babe? Tell me how. Hey, please, can I have a cheese toast?
I'm going to get ready soon. I'm going to go and do a room tour.
I'm ordering. No,
thanks, man. I'm starving. Better answer. I'm going to show you guys the room that we have. The door as you come in, and then you've got a cute little like settee area with the coffee table, TV, and we've got huge windows all the way around. And then you come into the bathroom, which is absolutely stunning, and it's I literally love it. And we need to get a new bathroom at home, so this bath is literally gorgeous. I might have to have one of those. I love it so freaking much. Like,
Oh god, that is very high. Not proud of that. So that's the bathroom. Oh, and you've got a little shower as well. So you've got a shower, your little toilet, and then back into this little middle coffee room section, and then you go into the bedroom. And my battery's about to die, so.
It has been a deal.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. How did you say it? I don't believe you. I bet you said cheese toaster.
And then steak and cheese grinder.
So this is a wicker chair, and then we have the bed. Right, come on, will you test the bed bounce? I know. I didn't look.
Come and have a look.
No, I did it over there and it made me feel sick. Right. It turned my stomach. I just did
it. Did you do it?
I went like that and went, oh, that's high. Put it back. Oh, look at that. That looks like a famous, something famous.
Yeah, it's not that. You were thinking of the one in Canada.
Toronto. It's not. We're not in Toronto, baby.
Okay, yeah, so this is the room and here's my dress and we got this suit. At the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Okay, so I'm literally just getting ready. I have everything sort of like laid out and I'm just laughing because this is the first time I've had one of these drinks and I think it's a porn star. I don't know if it's a martini or just a porn star cocktail, but like you got this and then the like champagne next to it and I didn't know how to drink it, so I literally had to Google how to drink the drink. But nonetheless, it's absolutely freaking delicious.
Babe. Then it pumped a little bit. Just a little bit.
Sexy baby.
Keep you close, I know we're getting sexy, but when I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too little to dim down the night. Cause I can name some things that I'm gonna do. Wow, wow, wow.
Today is a good day.
You're funny. Hey guys, so we are on the next day from the Miss You event and we're literally getting ready to go home. I've not even properly washed my face, but I need to put some foundation on, y'all. So that's what I'm doing. I need to wet my beauty blender first. Damn. Yeah, so the event was pretty good. We had a good night. It wasn't exactly what we expected. I think we was expecting a little bit more like networking. So was expecting a little bit more networking. We did say that a few people didn't turn up because the weather's been really, really bad, which it has. It's been snowing so much.
And luckily for us, it melted, because I would have been absolutely gutted if we lost out on like the money and the room and everything like that. So luckily it stopped actually snowing and the snow melted, so we was able to drive. But yeah, it just wasn't, it was really great. We had a nice time, but it was a lot of money to just have a nice time, you know. Wasn't it vibe?
Yeah, vibe.
Yeah. So yeah, that's my thoughts on that. But you'll have seen like parts of the vlog. I didn't really vlog too much because there was nothing really to show, but I showed everything that I could. But yeah, it was great. I liked it. It was nice to get dressed up, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And look fun and look fancy. And everyone was really lovely. Helen's absolutely mental, isn't she? In a good way. We like mental.
Mental's good.
So yeah, I'm gonna get ready and then we'll literally be heading home, getting the kids and, you know, getting back to work. So I'll have as well the video for the nails I'm wearing and also the previous set that I wore last week to Pro Beauty. I have done them again because I needed to do them to match my dress. So there's gonna be like two videos coming plus this one. Those videos probably will already be up, possibly. Because I need to get down to some serious editing. Like, life has just been so busy. We've got like the whole business and just general life, like the kids, then you've got family life. I know the kids are the family life, but it's all separate, like the school stuff, the homework, everything still needs doing. Like, you can't just stop and not do anything or drop one thing. Everything still needs doing. There's orders to back, products to test, make sure everything's bomb, which we always do. So yeah, we're getting back on top of things and I'm getting back into editing everything because I've got a lot of content that needs editing. I know it hasn't been anything good or great, this vlog, but it is not what I do. I don't do the whole vlog inside. I would like to, and I think I will do it a little bit more if we do like certain events like this or whatevs, but I don't really do anything too interesting, to be honest. Quite a boring little old soul, you know? I just do my thing. I'm just rambling on now. I is rambling, because that's like what I do. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up. If you thought it was totally crap, just give it a thumbs down. Let me know why in the comments, like if you totally hated it, because then I just won't bother doing these types of little vloggy things. If it's pointless if nobody's gonna watch it, if nobody likes it. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one, and please always remember that you are bomb.com, lit as fuck, and don't ever let anyone tell you any different, because you've got this and I love you. Mwah. Goodbye.
I'm always doing the most, finish my cup and reload, let it swing right back, let it swing right back.